brought Stuart Hotley. Hey, we're going to go some really deep canton. Mr. Paul Anka, born Paul Albert Anka in Ottawa. Nobody would sign this guy, so he had his own record label. He put it his own record. He owned everything. Diana, Lonely Boy, Put Your Head on My Shoulder, You're Having My Baby. Then he went on to write My Way for Frank Sinatra, which got recorded by Frank Sinatra, Elvis. He wrote She's a Lady for Tom Jones. His hits were then covered by Donny Osmond. I'll Put Your Head on My Shoulder and Lonely Boy, an incredible song. And he wrote The Tonight Show theme. Da 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 da. One of Canada's really, really great songwriters, Mr. Paul Anka, 1959, with his body part, Put Your Head on My Shoulder.
From the horse's mouth.
Bohemian Rhapsody is the most played and downloaded song in the world. His name is Brian May. He's been a friend of mine for many decades. We met in line in Disneyland and Pirates of the Caribbean. He has children with him, and I had Tal was with me, who was maybe about 10 at the time. Got a couple of kids in my arm. We were standing in line together and went to Pirates of the Caribbean, and it's a small world after all together. Brian May has had many, many lives with Queen. The first one ending with Freddie Mercury. And then George Michael joined the band, then Paul Rodgers, and then we got Adam. This song was written by Brian May from Queen's Greatest Hits, and it's called Fat Bottom Girls, 1978.